When you receive the anointing, you become the anointed one. When you anoint somebody, you are the anointer. You are not the anointing. But when you receive the blessing, you can be a blesser. But the most of it, the very important one, you yourself, you become what you have received, the blessing. That's what the church should be in this generation. In this 2020, I believe we're going to be a blessing. We're going to be a blessing in our community. We're going to be a blessing in our country. We're going to be a blessing to everyone that we meet. We are not carrying the blessing only. We ourselves are blessing. Wherever we come in, we are blessing it. Wherever we come out, we are a blessing. We are blessed coming in, blessed going out. We ourselves a blessing. We don't carry a blessing on this. We ourselves a blessing.